Bella and a hen. She picked at Bella. She said, pfft. And now she, Bella won't go near her. Is it a girl, you said?
Yeah.
Is she pregnant? Why her stomach so swole?
That's Bella.
I'm talking about the dog, the turkey, the chicken.
Him and the turkey, he definitely
laid eggs, so they always pregnant.
I think so. I think they do that like once. I forgot what the lady said at the fair. Maybe once a day.
Come on, Bella. He just did like that. I don't want my baby to be bleeding.
That's the case. She be doing it again. She ain't trying to harm her. She probably like, damn it, I'm hungry.
She like, what is this?
That's got to be miserable to have eyes on the side of your head.
Look at them looking at each other. They communicating.
Y'all probably wondering, why you got a heart hanging from your chin?
Oh, yeah.
You got run?
Yeah. They said Green Lantern's going to probably be in there. They never did say who was playing them, so I guess...
I don't know.
They said Superman's probably going to be bad in this movie. Because when he came back, he was kind of a bad guy in the comic books.
Oh, in the comic book?
That's what they were saying.
You know they're not going to depict Superman as being a bad guy in the movies.
In the comic books, yeah.
In the comic books, yeah. In the movies, no. Superman is an iconic hero. He is not going
to
be bad.
He could go bad, but then decide to turn good. Okay. You know, they got to twist it up a little bit to prolong it.
Yeah, it's basically like Ra's al Ghul. When he goes in that water and he comes out, he's all crazy, but he'll calm himself down after time. That's basically what it is.
I don't want to watch it if he's going to be mean.
He's going to be mean.
Where Antoine?
He gets off before her.
You're a bad parent.
I'm going to be going 13th.
On the 13th.
So, she should.